Jack, happy birthday. I hope you have a really great day. I'm so glad that I got to come out and spend your graduation with you this weekend. Congratulations and have a good one. In the city, I got a stereo and the best of Patsy Cline. Ain't got no caviar, no Dom Perignon. But as far as I can see, I got everything I want. Cause I got a roof over my head, the woman I love laying in my bed, and it's alright, alright. Happy birthday, Jacapu. I hope you have a really awesome day, and I wish I could be there to celebrate. But to talk about some of my favorite memories of you, I love the night, our last night freshman year, when we put a lizard in Lee and Trey's tub, and we drew in sidewalk chalk on Missy West's sidewalk, or the time we were playing catchphrase, and you want a little cheese on your croissant, and then having two different sets of ducks with you has definitely been a highlight. But I just want you to know you're a really great friend, and I really appreciate you, and I miss you a lot already, so I can't wait to reunite at the Dave concert. So enjoy your day. All the same to me as long as I'm with you. Maybe a simple life, but that's okay, yeah. If you ask me, baby, I think I've got it made, cause I got a roof over my head, the woman I love laying in my bed, and it's alright, alright. I got shoes under my feet, forever in the eye, staring back at me, and it's alright.
Happy birthday, Jackie! Miss you, only a little. Don't take that personal. So I think my favorite memory of you is when me and Courtney, sophomore year, were walking down the street and it was snowing outside and you slipped and fell and you just looked like Bambi and it was so funny. Never forget that. I'm really gonna miss throwing fruit at you and scaring Courtney and pulling pranks on her all the time. Your birthday's making me sad. Well, I'll probably see you in like a few days, you know, Connecticut. All right, well, happy birthday. All right, I got shoes under my feet forever.
Happy Red Day, aka Happy Red Nose Day, PA World. Super proud of all your accomplishments so far, and I can't wait to see where life takes you. Hope you have an awesome day.